Welcome to Not Very Zen Gaming, where we're going to derp around on the Elder Scrolls Online. So, I didn't know that you had to make an account with your email and shit, so hopefully this doesn't fuck with me too bad. So much work. Let me check. What's this all about? Might as well finish. I'm gonna lower my headset volume a little bit. I had a pretty loud just earlier today. So, click. Available for purchase. Thank God it's in-game. Plus, Dragon Knight. Nightblade. Adventurers and opportunists with a gift for getting in and out of trouble. Relaying various and stealth, blade speed, nightblades thrive conflict. Warden. Oops, I don't want to select that. Oh, you have to. Huh? Traveling Knight. Sun to deal massive damage to our enemies while restoring health. Magicka? That sounds pretty good. These skillful masters at arms use ancient martial arts, traditional battle style, fearsome magic that pounds, shatters, and physically alters the world. Wow, that sounds pretty badass, but this sounds really good too, as well. Physically alters the world around them. That sounds really fucking cool. Make him muscular. Height. Make him short. Skin color. Oh, can I go with the dark elf and just make the skin color different? Not so much. What's this one? Oh, it's on the chest. Thanks. Ouch. Are these all chest tattoos or something? Ooh, that's cool. If so, can I change them later, maybe? That's pretty cool. Subtle. Oh. Torso size. Ooh, does this mean what I think it means? Not really. Oh, there we go. That's not even that big. Yep, everyone's gonna do this. Make her gigantic. That's not even a big difference. Hand size? Giant hands. Hip size? Big hips. posture dimensions. What would this be? Oh, it just changes all the features all at once. Heroic ain't pretty. Angular, also not so much. Soft, this is pretty cute. Not really. I'll just get some third eye thing. Let's go with that color. I wonder why they changed the color thing to a sliding bar like this. Head marking. Wow. Special forehead. No, not gonna fuck with any of this. Not that this is ever gonna come up in the game. Oh, that's all mine. Preview champion gear. Whoa. Same shit for all of them? Okay. It's weird that Templar and Dragon Knight are basically the same thing, just light and dark. Ooh! Hold on. Maybe I'm not done. What's up with this? Dragon tattoo. Bigger dragon tattoo. Whoa. You weren't kidding. Yeah. That was alright. Yeah, I think I got the best one right off the bat. This one's pretty good too. Nice. I do like this one though. Yeah. Got the best one already. Simple, but effective. Done. I already told you the name. I bet it is. Requesting. Who do you have to request? Just give it to me. I'm gonna play for like an hour, tops. I'm just jumping on so that I can take a first look at this while it's free. And then I'll give a review on it like I know what I'm talking about. You are traveling to Varvendar. A new adventure suits you, and I know you are getting bored back home. I don't know what you expected to find, but let me tell you, you're fucked. What I know of the land of Dark Elves. The main city is the region of the Wolf Sizzle City. I don't know how you feel about gods and such, but none of the tribunal. The living gods of the... Oh, you wrote me several pages? God. Of the Dark Elves lives in the city. Lord Vrvrvrvr himself apparently lives in a grand place here. You'll probably come ashore in the village of Sayonara Neen. If my travel experience was typical? Typical. Nice enough location, though a number of smugglers and slaves you run into can somewhat be off-putting. Skip. Done.
What a fabulous voyage we've shared, my friend. To Vardenfell and new opportunities. Still reading that letter? Lovers know who. No need to confirm or deny it. We all have our secrets. I wonder what Vardenfell has in store for us.
Check it off the head! Raise yourself!
Oh, that's nice.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
See, every game needs that. The choice between first and third person.
This one's still alive, Naryu.
I can see that. Walk this way, and let's make sure everything works after that dreadful shipwreck.
Hi.
Captured by slavers. What a predicament. But at least we're still alive. Go on now. Naryu wants to talk to you.
Oh, you're in shackles too. You're very well behaved for a prisoner with an open door. Just saying. Can I close this on you? God, that would be funny. No, I can just talk. Hey, hi. bad stuff.
Look what the sea coughed up. Welcome to Vardenfell, land of dark elves, lava flows, and slaves of all descriptions. Speaking of slaves, let me get those manacles off you. Oh, you'll find I'm full of surprises. I have just the thing. Hold still. There. You've been captured by slavers. Haven't you been paying attention? Maybe you hit your head when your ship crashed into the rocks and dumped you onto the Bitter Coast. The slavers lured your ship in and took their pick of the survivors.
Okay. Are you working with the slavers?
Slavers? Me? No. My allegiance leans in an entirely different direction. Let's just say I'm here to help you escape this place. Then you can get back to what you were doing before the slavers so rudely sank your vessel.
So how do we get out of here?
Not so fast, hero. I need to make sure you can handle yourself in a fight.
I can't.
Not everyone recovers from a near-death experience that quickly.
Sure.
Let's go over some of the basics of combat. Hit me. I want to see what you've got.
Nice. Now follow it up.
That's my blocking thing? My magical shield that allows me to do more damage, probably? Okay, why is it still like this? Glitch? You.
Capture.
Hey, we're done? You okay? I don't think she's doing so good. Do I have to play the game like this now?
Why does the Hist drop so much mud in my clear waters? Careful with that one, stranger. There's something dangerous about that Naryu, but I can't wrap my tail around it.
Okay, that's nice. Hi.
This one made the long journey because he heard the Dark Elves no longer kept slaves. Now, Kirsi thinks that was just a lie to get me to Vardenfell.
Probably. You sound pretty gullible. Did I just totally find a game-breaking glitch? This whole blue combat thing. She's still stuck. And if every fight is gonna be this easy, like you just stun people forever, then maybe it's a welcome glitch? Thank you. is all your equipment. I know what an inventory is. Character is a cube. X after selecting mag to equip it. Triangle after selecting more. Currency, supplies, materials, chest. What? Why can't I use it? It's a level one thing. Equip. Do I have to unequip this? It's because I'm stuck in combat. Fuck. How do I exit bloody combat? It's glitched. It's completely broken. This... Oh, maybe? I can't... This isn't working. Great game. Great game. It's almost like they didn't test it. Going out the front fucking door. Great! This sucks. Well, I mean, I don't want to log out, but that's apparently my only action. Options? Reset? This is stupid. I guess. Can't log out while I'm in combat. Well, she's stuck. She's not taking damage. And I can't unstun her by the look of it. So it's broken. It is completely fucking broken. Hey, can any of you kill me or something? I need something to happen.
My egg sister told me that discount voyage was too good to be true, but did I listen? No, I wanted to see the land of the Dark Elves. Dense as a log, as my egg brother used to say.
Egg brother, huh?
You will free us, yes?
Kitty.
No. That's not part of Naryu's plan. Not yet, anyway.
See how far religion got you? Nowhere. That's where. I can take the candle? Oh, it's Julia Box. Why are you guys locked in there? There's not even a door.
This is no way to treat a Nord, and a shield maiden, no less. When I get my hands on our slavers, they are going to wish they had left me to drown in a sea.
So, white supremacy, basically?
Take a relaxing sea voyage, they told me. You'll love Vardenfell, they told me. Dark elves might seem haughty, but they're really friendly, they told me. You know what?
I don't care. Great. That's just great. I was so into it until I got stuck. Nice. It'd be amazing if enemies actually stayed stunned like this for the whole game. Never have to fight anyone again. Oh, Night's End? There's something in here, maybe?
Captured by slavers. What a predicament. But it...
Great game. Great fucking game. Jesus Christ. Alright, well, guess I have to cut the stream and reset the damn game from scratch, because I can't do anything while in combat.